Before President Aquino gave $1 million to Japan, it was practically unheard of for a Philippine president to donate a huge amount of money to a disaster-stricken foreign country. It raised some eyebrows, but not Teddy Boy Loxin Jr.'s. Teddy.
I'm happy. Oh, thank you, by the way. Sorry. Thank you, Coco. I'm happy Pnoy gave $1 million to Japan for earthquake relief. The check was ready before the warm welcome accorded Aquino by the Emperor of Japan. Unlike the passing hello he got from Obama, dashing the false hope raised by Pinoy's communicators of a White House one-on-one before Pnoy left for the U.S. True, my happiness is a minority feeling. Many people were outraged. But that is because many people have no manners. You always give when calamity strikes, even if it strikes a foreign country, whether rich or poor. It is not charity, it is just good manners. But many people think that the poor are entitled to every peso the president puts out, or anybody else can spare. This attitude is so common, it was shared by the bank robbers who failed to provide for a getaway vehicle. They had to take hostages while waiting for a taxi. Now they will go to jail, not just for armed robbery, but kidnapping as well. Their defense, they needed the money and the bank had some. But surprisingly, this sense of entitlement comes from ignorance or inebriation. The bank robbers got themselves good and drunk when planning the heist. Let this be a warning to alcoholics, even in government. Getting drunk with alcohol or power makes you think you're smart just because you have the skill to tip a bottle or get elected or appointed. There is a time and place, and there must be a good reason to throw money at the many. A calamity is one of them. I admire Pnoy for giving away $1 million abroad. No other president dared do it for fear of public opinion back home. Sure, the Japanese don't need it. Yet it is the proper thing when visiting a country that is the victim of a national, not to mention a nuclear calamity. Japan has had three of those: Hiroshima, Nagasaki, and now Fukushima. Pnoy defied the popular convention that the poor should only beg and never give what and when they can. One must always make the appropriate gesture of condolence to whomever, whenever, and wherever it is called for. There is nothing like cash to speak volumes of sympathy. It is about time. A Philippine president left a begging bowl behind when going abroad. Just because we are poor does not mean we should always be asking, gimme, gimme, gimme. There is a time to take and a time to give. There is nothing nobler than generosity from the needy. As the Arab chief told Lawrence after giving away all the spoils of war to his tribe, I am a river to my people, and yet I am poor. Bravo, Pnoy. Keep well.